talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling a story, or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe that go wrong.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Where's the heat alone?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I'm more like a the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. Hey, Bruno live in fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of sand. It's a heavy lift with a grip so humbling. Always let the boy in the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams. He sounds screams. We don't talk about Bruno. Told me I'd grow a glass, and just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my hair.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is fair.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, María, no son his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach.
Betrothed.